So what's the difference between cyber protection, cyber insurance, cyber attack, cyber liability? All starts with cyber. What are all the differences? Make sure and comment below. Let us know what you think. Questions, insults, objections, complaints. Tell us. We want to hear it. All right. So cyber, that's the big deal. Cyber liability is the potential for loss for some event that has to do with technical stuff, hacking, ransomware, online fraud, anything that's going to affect your computer or your system or your database is cyber liability. Now, most of the time, this is for business, not for consumers. It's for businesses have losses, but a consumer can lose too. It's just not quite as big of a deal. A cyber attack is when a hacker, for lack of a better word, infiltrates your computer system and either erases files, locks up files, removes files, copies files, and releases them into the dark web. That's a cyber attack. Some cyber attacks don't change anything. They just flood your network with traffic so that it can't operate. Basically, it harms your business. What is the reason for a cyber attack? Many times it's just spite or damage. People sometimes want to just hurt a business. Sometimes it's they want to get a ransom. That's called ransomware. They want you to pay them to stop or pay them to restore your system. And they might say, give us 20,000 in Bitcoin and we'll restore all your files. It's a cyber attack, ransomware. Cybersecurity is the activity of a company to prevent cyber attacks. It's what you do to give yourself protection. Maybe it's firewalls, two-factor authentication. Maybe it's antivirus software. Maybe it's procedures in your company that people know to follow so you don't get hacked. You don't give out passwords. You don't let people log in that aren't supposed to. It's cybersecurity. Cyber insurance or cyber liability insurance is an insurance policy that covers a business for losses that they incur if a cyber attack happens. If your cyber security isn't good enough and a cyber attack happens and they try to get ransomware from you, you may have a cyber liability insurance policy that covers your losses, helps fix your computers, maybe pays the ransom. So they're all interrelated, but they are different things. How important is all of this? Well, most of the losses that are happening in businesses that are new in the last 12 to 18 months are all in the cyber realm. The hackers are up in their game. They're ramping up. So make sure if you're a business that you at least have cybersecurity. You want to have some cybersecurity. The more the better. You also want to prevent a cyber attack and be aware of those and be monitoring. And maybe consider having cyber insurance to cover if, God forbid, something does happen. Just like you have fire insurance. You still have a fire extinguisher and a sprinkler system and you don't, you know, do things that are dangerous, but you might have insurance on top of that. Those are the four elements of cyber protection that might help you or your business prevent large losses.